As we've been reporting, new daily cases have been falling over the past few weeks. Today, the state health department reporting just 525 new cases of COVID-19 and 12 additional deaths. Of this morning, over 2.4 million Hoosiers are now fully vaccinated. Daily vaccination still falling a bit, now around 29,000 new doses per day. The 7-day positivity rate staying the same today at 4.8%.